Well, the weather is not looking good today. We're expecting the downpours to continue into today's sprint, and this will make for some very tricky conditions for all the teams. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Fernando Alonso lines up on pole position, and Midas completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Vettel, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, and Russell, Norris, Leclerc, Sainz, and Pierre Gasly, Hamilton, Ocon, Mick Schumacher and Albon, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Lance Stroll and Robert Schwartzman, Oscar Piastri, Latifi, Joe and Daniel Tictum. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Sprite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. lets you overtake and burn off some of this energy. Like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track yet. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. OK, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Okay, I think it might just be about time to come and change these tyres. Suggests the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Five laps of fuel remaining. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. work out there. That was a strong drive and a great finish. Well done.
With that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many had written off a short time ago. They are the Formula One World Champions. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow.